Hi everyone, welcome to the Football for All Home Skills. I'm Damien Duff. Today we have an activity from our Amputee Football programme. This skill is not just in amputee football, but in football everywhere, as players love being able to shoot and score goals. For this skill, players need an area of 10 metres by 10 metres, four cones if they have access to them, and someone who can pass the ball to you and the goal. You need to practice on a flat open space with no obstructions. Have someone use the insides of their foot to play a push pass from one side of the goal post into an area for you to shoot. Move across the area to meet the ball. Try anticipating the direction of the ball and receive with an open body shape. Then play your shot from where you've received the ball. Remember, not every pass is going to be perfect, so try adjusting your body to be able to receive the pass. Keep your head up when receiving a pass. Try and aim for the same low part of the goal and then go back to the start. Start slow before you increase pass and movement. We'd love to see how you get on, so post your progress online. Every day we'll pick some of our favourite videos and repost them. Simply tag us at FAI Grassroots and use the hashtag FFA Homeskills on your posts, and we'll keep an eye on how you're progressing. Our favourite video each day will win an FAI goodie bag in the post.